him personally, but I do know that like other artists that I listened to growing up when I was young, I had Kelly Clarkson's voice there for me, and I didn't know that. I had Aretha Franklin singing her heart out in songs, and I was able to relate to that. And I don't know, I just want you to know that when you listen to my music, I really am writing it for you guys. I want you to relate, and I want you guys to know that there is someone out there for you. When I meet so many of you guys, it's really incredible to hear how much you tell me that I inspire you. What I want you guys to know is how much you inspire me. I wouldn't be here without you today. But the most common thing that I hear is saying, you saved me. You saved my life. And I just I want to put it out there that I didn't save your life. If I inspired you, thank you so much. That means the world to me, but you saved your life. And you need to feel proud of that. You should feel very proud of yourselves. You should feel very empowered. And I heard it was Women's Day today, so happy Women's Day.